Despite what Khrushchev claims, America's nuclear arsenal is still far superior to ours. We do not yet have first strike capacity. You can annihilate us, but we cannot annihilate you.
But that won't worry the Politburo.
Do you think, in the end, that'll keep Khrushchev from going too far?
You have to be up in a few hours.
I'm fine.
No, he's right. We can finish this up tomorrow night.
And one last thing. We need to talk about Grebel.
Don't worry. You won't have to deal with him anymore.
No.
It was Penkovsky's idea. You're perfect. You're a civilian, so the KGB won't be watching. You'll be in and out of Moscow anyway to set up contracts. You still won't know any specifics. You'll just be a courier.
Just a courier? For Russian secret? My God, I can't believe you're bloody serious.
We've gone over it with Penkovsky. We believe the risk to you is minimal. And we'll pay you.
I make my own money. Thank you very much. I have a wife and a child. Either of you have a family?
Oh, no. Don't suppose you could tell me about that. Not a lot you can tell me about, is there, Helen? James.
I can tell you we both put ourselves in harm's way when necessary, and this is terribly necessary, Greville.
Then might I suggest you find someone who's suited for it? Sorry, I really have done all I can for you.
Greville, listen. The 4-minute warning, it won't do you any good.
What?
The 4-minute warning before a Soviet nuclear missile hits the UK.
No, I know what that... What are you talking about? That's what this has all been about? Nuclear war? Come on.
See, here's the problem for you. Your house is a 12-minute drive from your office, 10 minutes if you really push, right? And you're usually out on a sales call anyway, so you're not getting back to Sheila in time. And Andrew's school, that's 9 minutes from your house, 15 from your office, so no one's getting to him either. He'll get herded into the school basement. I looked up the building plans. That's a sorry excuse for a fallout shelter. Same with your basement, actually. Only the government has decent shelters. What do you do?